Hello and welcome for my first English video. And sorry when I speak something wrong. It's really hard to me. But I will show you a modification on this drive to use it with Amiga. The internet say it's not possible and I say it's possible. This drive is a normal 144 megabyte PC drive, the TeakTech FD235HF A110, and the modification is really simple. The internet says this drive cannot be modified while the drive not produce a ready signal. It works without a ready signal, but not perfectly. And I have an oscilloscope and show for a similar ready signal and found one. And now the drive works perfectly. The modification on this drive, it's really simple. Over Google Picture, I search for modification the drives from TeakTech or other, and it's this drive is different. This section is different on this drive. When you have this drive with this layout, you can make this modification and it works perfectly. You must desolder a 0 resistor, 0 ohm resistor from this pad S6 and move it to S5. I have desoldered the resistor and move it to S5 and move the resistor from DS1 to DS0. It's really simple. And then cut from pin 34, the trace, this goes to this IC, cut it. I have here cut it. I hope you can see it. And connect this trace to pin 2 of this connector. I have soldered a wire on pin 1 of this IC to pin 2. Pin 1 goes to pin 34, but I have cut it, and 34 solder a wire to this connector to the motor plate, and it's a pin 5 from the right side of this connector. Pin 1, 2, 3, 4, pin 5. Pin 5 to pin 34. And it works perfectly. It's a similar ready signal. It's not exactly a ready signal, but it's similar. And it works perfectly. The Amiga test kit say without this cable, not a ready signal. Or SCOM drive. The ready signal is a little bit problematic. Other programs use this signal to detect a disk in drive. The program Xcopy detects this signal to say it's a disk in drive or not. Without this modification, you cannot use this drive with Xcopy. With this modification, you can it. It works perfectly. I have tested it. It works absolute fine. I show you the layout and say thank you. And Have a nice day. Bye bye.